Dogs are afraid of the vacuum simply because they're scared of it. It is like a stranger living in a closet who comes out randomly, makes a lot of noise, moves around a lot, and then hides again. It's loud and it's unpredictable. You need to help your dog understand that the vacuum is not a threat by doing some conditioning techniques. Check out whydoesmydog.com for step-by-step instructions.